Hello all, Luis Garcia from the Ponder All podcast, coming to you live from my apartment studio. And I just want to talk about the top five reasons why you should be watching Euphoria on HBO. Now, I don't care what Dare says. First of all, how dare they? Am I right? Like, come on, Dare, get with the program. Maybe watch the show first before putting your little opinions out there. So, top five reasons why you should be watching Euphoria on HBO. The writing is compelling. It's raw, unapologetic, full of twists, and it's perfect exposition. We get to know these people and care about them. Number four, the characters are relatable, flawed, funny, human, empathetic, and they actually give a shit about each other. Well, most of them. Number three, the directing, the pace, the quality of the framing, the lighting choices, the camera movement, the blocking are all flawless. For those of you that know what directing is, you know those terms. Number two, the music and the soundtrack. Music is original, featuring original artists like Labyrinth and some classic tunes. And the number one reason why you should be watching is the performances. Down from Zendaya to Maude Apatow to Jacob Biordi to Sydney Sweet to Cal, that hot guy from Grey's Anatomy, all the way down to some of the lesser shown characters on the show, everybody's performances are flawless. You can tell that they absorb these roles and are feeling natural in their own skin and allowed to perform as actors. So don't listen to any of the critics that call it way too of a graphic show, especially if you're a parent. You should definitely be checking this show out. I have a 13-year-old daughter. I won't be letting her watch it soon, but it's kind of good to know what kids are going through and what the modern day experience of being a teen is like. So definitely check out Euphoria. Definitely check out the That's So Euphoric podcast on Spotify, because it's really good and it really does a deep dive into each individual episode. Ew, it's wet hair. Anyway, speaking of podcasts, Ponder All podcast returns next week, as does the TV Time Machine podcast. So from the Ponder All podcast, I am Luis Garcia. Check out Euphoria, HBO, Sunday nights, and the That's So Euphoric podcast. Continue to be awesome, people.